Christ is asking us to choose to live his way. You come through the doors of this church to learn how to change. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8 is your roadmap. Keep asking yourself, where do my loyalties lie? With myself or with Christ? And now, may we go out and contribute to our continuously improving behaviors in God's kingdom here on earth. May the love of God the Father, the peace of Jesus Christ, his living Son, and the strength of the Holy Spirit be with you now and evermore.